My name is Brian Atterbury, and I would like to give you a quick preview of a class for next fall called Introduction to Folklore, which I will be teaching. You might wonder, what is folklore? Lore means simply knowledge, and folklore is both some of the oldest knowledge in the world and some of the most up-to-date. The Epic of Gilgamesh, the oldest story we have of heroes and gods recorded on clay tablets, is folklore. Any kind of legend or myth is folklore. Egyptian wall paintings and scrolls are full of spells and recipes. That's folklore. English literature is full of folklore. Traditional stories retold by Chaucer, riddles and folk songs in Shakespeare, imitations of popular ballads written by Wordsworth and others. But folklore isn't just the old stuff, it's also in the news right now. Here are some examples. Internet rumors about the coronavirus, whether those are spread from person to person or on anonymous postings. Folk cures, like gargling with warm salt water or vinegar. Crafts, such as homemade masks. Community attitudes and practices. You might go among Latinx or Asian or African American people, and you'll find that they have different ways of dealing with any kind of a crisis. And finally, jokes. There is a joke circulating among American Indians that says, Native Americans have been fighting viruses, plagues, pandemics, and invasive species since 1492. These are all not just lore, but folklore, because they are passed along within communities like that, informally, from person to person. In this class, we will study both the materials and the processes that produce folklore and keep it alive.